I met Cuzzo through Wordsmith, and because of the relationship I had with him, and then me and Cuzzo started to build a relationship, and I really started to appreciate him as an artist and started to respect him as an artist, and I started to realize exactly what he was, you know what I mean? And me and Cuzzo, we're alike in a lot of ways. I mean, as far as like having like, you know, like a business mind frame and being open to new things, you know what I mean? Like, Cuzzo is probably one of the most versatile artists I've ever come across. Like, it's crazy. You could literally throw him like anything, you know what I mean? I've seen him do, you know, like boom bap hip hop record. The next week, do like a club record, you know what I mean? So Cuzzo's, you know, versatility is just ridiculous, and he definitely has the potential to really blow up, man. And I really think it's with Cuzzo, I really think it's just a matter of time. And you know, I'm just fortunate that I'm around and that I have that relationship with him, so I could be, you know, I could sit back and watch it happen. So definitely be on the lookout for Cuzzo, because he's coming, you know, and he's bringing the hurricane with him. Coming out fighting, we shouldn't say.